already announced the OASIS member meeting in conjunction with the late July face-to-face board meeting because everybody's in the same place. This year we did a little different. So we had the annual general meeting, which is basically the business part of things, about 3 weeks ago. And that's, let's say, the boring part of the member meeting because that's all financials and numbers. Apologies, Scott, he's our chief financial officer. He lives for that stuff. We only brought you the fun stuff today, which is the exchange of members awards, the OASIS Open Cup, and the new changes to the DC process.